Okay, so tonight's my last night in Aspen. It's been a really fun last 3 days. Pretty eventful. First day I skied Ajax, Aspen Mountain right behind me. At Buttermilk with my roommate Fernando.
Hey, what's up?
Fernando had never been skiing before, so I took him for his first ever day. Conditions weren't great, but we still had good fun. The weather cleared up, so I managed to have a little look around Buttermilk Mountain. Even managed to ski through the X Games Terrain Park and Superpipe. Didn't hit any of the big jumps, but it was still cool to see where the big event is held. Last night was New Year's Eve, so we went out last night and saw Jane's Addiction. They come to Aspen every year for a big New Year's concert, so tickets weren't real cheap, but we went and saw that, so that was good fun. Today we went out and skied Snowmass, really cool mountain, lots and lots of terrain available out there. Didn't feel too hungover, so it was pretty cool, so even hit the little terrain park out there as well. But tonight, I'm just going to chill out, maybe have a look around town, maybe buy some souvenirs, pack up. Tomorrow I got a big road trip to Utah. The drive's about 8 hours, so I'm going to leave nice and early. Should be a nice, clear day by the looks of it, so the drive shouldn't be too bad. Hopefully I'll have another video coming up in a few days for the skiing from Park City, Utah.